I'm at Durleigh Water Treatment Centre, celebrating the fact the site is operational. The site is now providing wholesome drinking water to our customers. It's been great for me, as my involvement in the project started in 2015, with construction starting in 2019. And it's testament to the hard work of our consultants, our internal delivery teams, our project managers, our suppliers and contractors, and of course our operations colleagues, that we've brought this project to a successful conclusion.